Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use Excel to calculate APR. Let's open up Excel. We'll go to our Start button. Let's go to All Programs. Let's find a Microsoft Office, which will open up Excel. Now, to calculate APR, there are two functions that you're going to be using. The first one is a PMT. To calculate what your payments will be for your loan, and the second one is rate, which will calculate the actual APR that you're paying on your loan. So let's use our first one. In A1 here, I'm going to type in equals to begin a formula, and I'm going to type in PMT for payment. So let's say the rate that we have been quoted is 6.5%. What we need to do here is type in 0.065, which will be 6.5%. We're going to divide that by 12 months. So just do a divided by and then say 12. Then the comma. Now the in per is the number of payments in this period. And let's say we're going to do a 30-year loan. So that will be 360 payments. The PV is your principal value. So let's say it's a $200,000 loan. Let's close out our formula here and just say enter. And as you can see, our payment, based upon what we've given, will be $1,264.14. Now let's calculate the actual APR that we'll be paying on that. To do so, in the next field here, just do an equal sign. Let's type in rate. Now, the very first value that rate wants is the number of payments. It's going to be 360 payments. Now, the payment amount, that's what we've just calculated here. You have to do negative because this is money that's going to be coming from you. And type in the answer for what you got above. Now, the PV is going to be your outstanding value on your loan. Let's say $200,000. And we want to calculate it per year, so multiply your answer by 12. And just say enter. As you can see, our actual APR is around what we were quoted, 0.065 or 6.5%, but there's going to be a little bit of an increase there, actually, since we've brought it up to the yearly APR as opposed to the monthly rate. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to calculate APR in Excel.